don't know which way to go. Stressed out, world so crazy, might as well
stay in the house.
They're trying to rise up, got terrorist disguise.
They look like us, but we know who we trust. Trust when I say that we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright.
Tell 'em, we
gon' be alright.
Let's go.
Alright. What's up, family? It's good to see you. Just wanted to give you this kingdom nugget. I'm excited about this. I want to say this by way of kingdom nugget. Your flashback will give you a good forecast. Did you hear that? Your flashback will give you a good forecast. In 2 Corinthians chapter 1, verse number 10, Paul says, he has delivered us from such deadly peril. Listen at this. And he will deliver us again. On him we have set our hope that he will continue to deliver us. Paul is speaking about some of the things that they have gone through the province of Asia. He's talking about everything that they encountered, everything that they endured. And he's trying to encourage the believers that going through is for everybody, but staying in it isn't for anybody. Did you hear that? I want to say that again. Going through is for everybody, but staying in it isn't for anybody. Paul is telling them, we've gone through some things, and I'm certain that we will go through some more things. But here is what I want you to understand. The same God that brought us through the last trial has the power to bring us through this one. Can I say this to somebody? You need to look back over your life. Have a flashback every now and then, because a good flashback can give you a good forecast. When I look back and see, God paid my bills 2 years ago when I didn't have the resources. So certainly he's able to do it now. The God that healed my body 5 years ago has the same power to do it right now. So a good flashback can give us a good forecast. You know what God will do based off of what God has already done. So when the enemy brings things your way and tell you you're not gonna make it, have a flashback and remind him, you said that 10 years ago. They said that last year, but I'm still standing. And if I'm still standing, it only means that God is getting ready to do something even greater in my future. Can I say it again? A flashback will give you a good forecast. I love you and we're praying for you. This has been your Kingdom Nugget. Now let's build the kingdom, one person at a time. Let's build.
It gets so hard, just trying to figure it out, fighting doubt, trying to believe God, trying to watch the words in my mouth and stay on the route. Trouble come and go, even on a mountain high or a valley low, but never let your faith go.